Unit 10, Part 2, Exercises 1 and 2. Listen to a meeting of the Highland Company discussing a decline in profits.
Okay, I think we should start now. It's 10 o'clock. Well, we're here today to look at some of the reasons for the decline in profits which has affected this subsidiary. You've all seen the agenda. I'd like to ask if anyone has any comments on it before we start.
No, that's fine.
Right, well, can I ask Sam Cannon, Chief Sales Executive, to open up with his remarks?
Thank you, Bernard. Well, I think we have to face up to several realities, and what I have to say is in three parts, and we'll take about 20 minutes.
Sam, we don't have much time. It's really your main points we're most interested in.
Yes, can I ask one thing, Mr. Chairman? Isn't this a global problem in our market?
Sorry, Jay, I can't allow us to consider that question just yet. We'll look at the global question later. Sam, sorry, please carry on.
Well, the three points I want to make are made in three sentences. First, sales are down, but only by 5% more than for the group as a whole. Secondly, our budget for sales has been kept static. It hasn't increased, not even with inflation. So, we're trying to do better than last year on less money.
That's not exactly true.
Jane, please, let Sam finish.
Thirdly, the products are getting old. We need a new generation.
So, let me summarise that. You say that sales are down, but not by so much, that you've had less money to promote sales, and the products are old. Is that right?
In a nutshell.
Does anyone have anything to add to that?
Well, on the question of funding, I have to disagree.
Okay. Number one, didn't he say thanks for coming? Okay. It starts the meeting on time?
Yes.
Yes. So this is yes. States the objective?
No.
No, he said about the fall of the...
He means he won't stay on the objectives.
Yeah, but he states the objectives. Refers to the agenda?
Yes.
Changes the agenda?
No.
Talks about the previous meeting?
No.
No, he didn't talk about the previous meeting. Introduces the first speaker?
No.
Yes, he said, may I ask now Sam to talk? And when he says, may I ask Sam to talk, this is a kind of introduction, okay, to introduce someone to do something or to talk. Okay. Prevents interruptions?
Yes.
Yes, when the lady tried to interrupt. Makes people stick to the subject?
Yes.
Okay, gives personal opinion?
No.
Summarizes?
Yes.
Asks for comments?
Yes.
Decide who to have a break?
No.
When to have a break?
No.
Closes the meeting?
No.
See here, you can identify all these are considered to be what? Functions of the what? Of the chairperson. These are functions of the... Now here, see this exercise number three.